Actually, Ayo is the parent, as we say in French, in the tournament, and he's very happy being one. He's, I can say, he is the patron, like Chantal would say, he's the patron of the tournament, and he's very interested because it has to do with youth, it has to do with detecting talent, which is one of his dream and is the dream of every other footballer to see that they are young and footballers that can be placed.
What is the message he is sending through you as the sister to tell this 10th edition of the competition?
Actually, the message he is sending is that through the tournament, youth can discover people who they are going to with the drive they are going, or with the strength and the zeal they are going to have in this tournament, they are going to outscore them.
Thank you very much.